Hi, this is me, Nathan Jones. I'm the most unpopular kid in the history of the universe. I'm so unpopular that the kids in my class even signed a petition to banish me from the realm of their learning. My teacher just left to... I don't even know where she went. I think she just got on a raft and started paddling. Maybe it's my fantastic wealth, or maybe it's even my strong Roman Catholic upbringing. But nobody just seems to understand my personality. Or my strong Roman Catholic upbringing. Oh, hey, Sponge.
Hey.
Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a place that I dreamt of once in a lullaby.
Good morning, Nathan Jones.
Are you the devil?
Yes, but you can call me Mr. D. What's the problem, my brother?
Well, since you asked, that's been pretty depressing lately. I don't seem to have any friends. I don't even have a teacher.
I can help with that.
Hey, I feel classy in a not-in-your-face way.
Well, about my fee?
What's gonna cost me, D?
Well, dealing with the devil, you have travel insurance, time, energy requirement, going against God's will, and making you popular. It's about $9.95.
You got it, D-Dog?
Always do.
VHY6773, and I'm an extraterrestrial roboter.
Hey, sweet! A semi-organic life form!
May I please enter so I can mark the rolls?
You got it!
Jones Nathan. Jones Nathan.
Here.
Affirmative. Would you like me to tell you a pre-approved joke from the 1996 Role Monitors joke book?
Lay it on me.
There are two bits of extraterrestrial glob in glob manufacturing sphere 77B9 and extraterrestrial glob 79Y. That's extraterrestrial glob 41A.
Glob, 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 glob.
And extraterrestrial 41A requires
glob, glob, globby, globbit.
Ha ha. Ha 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 ha.
I don't get it. We became best of friends after that.
Flowers, and I made those flowers for
my
Well, I could make you just as popular as Nathan. Okay, but it is going to cost you.
How much?
Well, with the travelling fee, the reverse of my powers, again, going to go
rising up.
Oh man, this is
included. That will come.
Oh, this is going to be good.
Pav's going to love this.
Oh, yeah. Told every single teacher.
No, you are not going to be able to help out. You're not going to be able to act in your cake. I'm just not going to be a part of this.
Jake.
This is just not good enough, everybody. Turn that camera off.
Well, it was tough. I mean, bringing someone like that to the screen, it's a lot of weight on my shoulders. It's tough. I mean, and when you've got everybody breathing down your neck like this.
As the real Nathan Jones, I really enjoyed this movie thing that Jake makes. I'm not exactly the devil kind of person, but it's just the role I've been put in. I mean, I don't know why they always put me in these evil roles. I'm a heartfelt person. I can't believe that they do stuff up to me like this.
You know what I hate about this movie? See, Mark is a talkative person. I mean, I don't actually talk that much. And when I talk slowly. I don't talk so fast that it's hard to believe. I also don't tell really, really lame jokes in really pathetic terms. I mean, I always talk normally. Who can talk slower than me? I'm like slow talker. I always get in trouble for not raising my hand to speaking class. I mean, I get straight to the point. I never go round and round in circles either. This is the dumbest movie. I can't believe Jake did this sort of thing to me. Why didn't I even agree? Why didn't any of us agree? This movie is so weird.
Well, see, everyone thinks it doesn't make sense. But that's just because they're not looking at it closely enough. Looking at the subplots, all the things that we're trying to say with this. It's a piece of art. It's not just, you can't just put all the pieces wherever you want. It's a very exactly constructed thing. And nobody can quite understand this vision.
What do I do in this movie? Hey, Jayden, what do I do in this movie?
Jake's original script, it was good, but...
The original... cannot be talked about in this area. It is just that bad. I'm not talking anymore.
No, as the real Nathan Jones, I think it is valuable comic genius. Jake's work is everything.
They take what is a perfect script and they just meddle it around everywhere, and they just don't understand the work to put it it takes to put it back to anywhere near the original vision.
Vision!
Jake, we might be able to fix it!
It's not, nobody understands it.
It's you and your type. You don't understand the vision.
There is no way. Can't you see? The vision is ruined.
There is a way.
There is no way.
Jake, we have to find the original script.
No, gosh, it's not. No, gosh. Not the original script.
The original script.
Have the original script is forbidden.
You can't mention it.
We have but one choice.
We must find
the original script.
We can't.
We have to.
We can't.
We have to have some